This tomahawk steak was cooked perfect and tasted delicious. We covered the steak in hardcore carnivore black seasoning and refrigerated it overnight. We pulled it out the next day, stuck in our MeatStick mini meat thermometer, and baked it at 200 degrees until it reached an internal temperature of 129 degrees. We pulled it out of the oven and seared it.